permit me to express our appreciation to Zamfara State Government for organizing this Polio Free Church campaign, launched as part of Nigeria's commitment to the global effort to eradicate polio by the end of 2012. Today is a very important day for the Nigerian Polio Eradication Initiative.
We greet the Zamfara State to hand over the torch to the Deputy Governors. Zamfara is the ninth state that we are handing over the torch to. And the message is clear that as we hand over the torch to the state, we encourage the state to stop transmission of our polio virus. We encourage the state to double their efforts in polio eradication. We encourage the state to strengthen the immunization. So it's not just handing over the torch, but it comes with the message. So as we hand over the torch today to the Zamfara State, we expect that henceforth, no single case of our polio virus will be reported in Zamfara. Thank you.